automotive Ethernet is really taking off, and analog devices has some interesting technology. Could you tell us a little bit about T1S first, and then we'll get into the details of your specific implementation?
Okay, thank you very much, William. So automotive in-vehicle network, still 90% of the network are actually low-level data rate interfaces.
Mm-hmm.
And traditionally, it's been used, we have been using a CAN, LIN, all those kind of traditional interfaces. But as we have Ethernet backbone, which enabled by 100Base-T or 1000Base-T, you also want to have a low data rate Ethernet. That's where this 10Base-T1S was initiated. So IEEE actually specified this 10Base-T1S spec in 2020 February.
Okay.
And that's how this automotive low level, low data rate Ethernet comes into play.
Now, typically, you have a microcontroller that has an Ethernet interface, and then you would have this PHY associated with it. But you have another solution that sort of compacts all that. Could you tell us about that?
Yep. So, as you pointed out, right, so when you want to implement 10Base-T1S Ethernet to the very low level edge modules, you want to eliminate MCU and also software running at that edge node. So we came up with this solution called E2B, where the MCU that was doing the Ethernet parsing was actually was implemented in a hardware domain, which enabled a fully MCU-less implementation at the very edge for 10Base-T1S connectivity.
Great. Well, let's go see it in action.
We have exterior lighting system demonstrated over 10Base-T1S network. Here, as you can see on the projected animation, all of the animations are created with this Griffin XP, our DSP with ARM core integrated. The animation is created in this ARM core and then transmitted to our MAC-PHY over Open Alliance SPI, and then the MAC-PHY translates to Ethernet frames, which then gets transmitted over UTP cable to our E2B transceiver node. And E2B this transceiver node allows the Ethernet frame parsing to SPI, I2C, and a GPIO signals to control this micro LED modules, which is doing this projections.
Well, thank you very much for showing us how T1S works.
Thank you very much, William.